have pulled off the biggest playoff upset in NBA history as they dispatched the 67-win Dallas Mavericks 4-2.
Miami down by 13 earlier in the period, now with a two-point lead, chance to tie. This is the free throw, and the Heat survive.
Dallas can tie it with a three-pointer.
8 seconds. Terry, high right side, trying to turn the corner. Terry puts it up.
5 seconds, Dirk for three. Nowitzki fading.
Here's Nowitzki defended by the smaller Miller. Dirk with the spin, banks it in, and the foul.
The natural connects, and the Blazers finally are within single digits.
Dallas was up 23 here in game four. And it's a four-point game.
Somebody's got to pinch me. I must be dreaming.
Roy for the lead, backs it in.
The Trailblazers rally to beat the Mavericks. This best of seven is tied at two games apiece.
The Mavericks still have home court advantage, but there have to be obvious questions. Wondering why and what if and how.
Dirk. He's open for three. On the way. Good! It's good! With 26.7 seconds remaining.
Nowitzki against Bosh. Seven to shoot. Nowitzki. Nowitzki gets the ball outside the three-point line. Works it on Bosh.
Some help.
Dirk one-on-one with Anthony off the right of the lane. Left hand dribble, no double team, turns right, fades and hits.
It's key to drive, scoop layup, banks it in. 3-point game.
Nowitzki, high arcing three.
Oh! A rainbow goes through!
We'll be right back. time in franchise history, the Dallas Mavericks have won the NBA